We're your teeth, we're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
When you're a newborn baby, you may have natal teeth. This only occurs in 1 in 2 to 3,000 babies. A child's mouth has 2 rows of teeth on the bottom and the top. But you only see 20 before the adult teeth make the swap. You'll have 32 adult teeth by the young age of 13. But there are only 28 without your wisdom teeth, you see. Teeth are part of the skeletal system, though they are not bone. We play a key role in digestion to chew foods while we're grown.
We're your teeth, we're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
You only have 4 different types of teeth. Incisors are like scissors cause they cut your food in half. They're in front of your mouth, you see all 8 when you laugh. Then we see your canines, there are only 4, you know. 2 are at the top and 2 more are in the jaw down below. Premolars are the next teeth that we will be looking at. There are 8 in total to help you start to chew all that fat. Molars are your biggest teeth and the last to chew your food. There are 12 inside your mouth. This fact is very true.
We're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
The anatomy of your teeth shown in this here photograph. First we'll look at the crown, the tooth's visible top half. Enamel is the outer part of all the teeth in your mouth. It's the hardest part of your body, but if not brushed it'll rot out. Here you see the dentin below the enamel closure. It's a hard, dense, bony tissue that protects your pulp chamber. Yeah, your pulp chamber houses the important root canal. Inside the root canal are the nerves and vessels' main locale. If all these top layers of your teeth do decay, the infection could be fatal, so please brush twice a day.
We're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are. We're your teeth, your digestive system star. We hope you listen well and you learn just who we are.
Thanks for watching Kids Learning Tube. Please subscribe below and join us next week to learn more about everything.